Before I start this recording, yes, I was recording some before, but my computer had a little fuck up and corrupted the file, so I had to record a new one. So here's the, scenes I have.
Uh-oh, my computer had a little fucky wucky.
I don't bother making an intro. Hello to you two.
Why are you on land? Why are you on land? Go away. Why are you on land? Let's get you out. Look. I don't want to kill you, alright? Okay. You were my friend, but it looks like I had to kill you. Why? Why are you here? Of all places you could go, why here? Come here, blow me up in the water. Hi, you two. You guys are like my pets.
Text-to-speech enabled.
Bro! I was gonna name him Roberto! Okay, that sounds dumb. Just shut up. Anyways. Let me go get glass so I can see how he's doing. Thank you.
Spinny boy. How come? Ow. Stop that. Ow. No. Again? Stop. Him. What? Hey, Roberto, version 2. I should probably name him something else. I need the remains of Roberto. They despawn. No, I have the remains of Roberto. Your name is going to be Alexis. Welcome to your new home, Alexis. Hope you enjoy it, at least. Anyways, now time to make the grave. Please take care of them. Hi, chicken. Sorry, chicken. Thank you.
Come here, baby. Come here, baby. Baby. No, no, no. No, come here. No, please. Yes. Baby. Baby drown. Yay. Yeah, 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 yeah. This makes me much better. You need a little more bigger cage, baby. Baby. Yay. We have a baby drowned. Atriox would be a little bit scared of drowns. But shut up, Atriox. I don't care. This isn't canonical. Baby drown. Aww. She's just a little guy. He's just a little guy, isn't he? He's just a little guy. He's just a little guy, isn't he? It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over for a bad artist? Over, isn't it? Isn't it over for Roberto? He's dead because he burnt to death, and I am sad. It's over for Roberto, isn't it? I am very sad. Steven Universe reference. Atriox loves Steven Universe. Anyways, I do love Steven Universe. How did you know? I will take care of this drowned for eternity. This drowned will be here for the rest of this server. I am never letting them go. Baby. Baby, you get a bigger cage. Not cage to be. Ow, 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 hey! No. No. That bad. No! Go back in! Go back in! Go back in! Go back in! No, no, no! Can't risk losing another one, especially the baby. Baby stays. He's just a little guy. Baby stays. I'm not risking another one. I was careless for Ronaldo. I can't risk another one. I was careless. I was so careless before. I literally can't. I'm so mad at myself. It's time to go to bed. Shut up! Alright. New day, new me. New me is getting some sand today. And I need some. Sand lets me make glass, which also lets me see them. I didn't even know drowns could have babies. I'm learning something every day. And I'm also keeping a baby drown. Five sand is enough. Oh, I drowned! You're not gonna kill me, are you? I'm low on food. Never mind. Checking my email because I need to. So I need to go soon, and since I need to go soon, I need to build a gravestone for Ronaldo, real quick. Was he named Ronaldo? I don't care. We already had our first death on episode 2. This is tragic. Where's Alexis Jr.? Where is Alexis Jr.? Where is Alexis Jr.? Where is he? Where is he? No! He despawned!